days. The king was very wise, but he was very hot-headed. He would throw anyone in the dungeon when he got furious. The poor, miserable people had to suffer there for doing nothing sometimes. His ministers were very careful, never too angry. Sometimes, debates were held among wise ministers over the important affairs. Nizambi was king's own wise and faithful minister. He had taken part in all the debates. Whenever Nizambi was asked for his opinion, he would reply like a fact. Everything happens for our own good. This was his catchphrase. Yes, catchphrase. This repetition always annoyed the king. Now, let's go to the king's school and take a look what's going on there.
I was worried about a few things that I wanted to discuss. Those foolish people have stolen my present.
Yes, you are very interesting. Just think very much before and after.
You are the king of the world, Your Majesty.
Yes, everything okay, Your Majesty.
My lord, the idea is awful. What is that?
Yesterday, I was thinking about a few things. Why are these little things happening? I am very confused.
Everything happens for our own good, Your Majesty.
Stop! I knew that. You are my mistress.
It's true, Your Majesty. Everything happens for our own good.
If someone is killed by the other,
what is good in it?
Hey, someone steals something. What is good in it?
If someone is caught with a beast, what is good in it?
I still believe. Everything happens for our own good.
See, dear Nizami, I am ready for my entire future research. Can you stop this man?
As you wish, my lord, you are discussing about a few things happening around.
My lord, we are always ready to solve your problems. So please, be comfortable, my lord.
I was thinking.
Everything happens for our own good.
It's a quite easy one. I think there should be a positive response.
His catchphrase was, "Everything happens for our own good."
Excellent. Okay, so why did you think the king was so annoyed by these words? No response. Come on. Why do you think the king was so annoyed by these words? Why do you think that king was so annoyed by these words? The words, everything happens for our own good. These words were repeated continually.
When Monday appears.
No. Someone else?
Anyone tell me why I am not so
something into the natural.
Yes, exactly. Any positive words, something into the natural. And have you learned the same?
Yes,
we have.
So the second question is, what was the zombie's reaction when it was said three by the same? Was he entered in the pit? Was he? What was the zombie's reaction when he was set free by the king?
He was angry.
Yes, he was not angry with the king at all, but he thought that it was for his own good. So, at the end of this act, can anyone tell what was the moral of the story? A lot of hands. A little.